Let's keep this competition going. Next, we have dance team sophomore, Ari, and sophomore cheer star, Chauncey. They will be performing an energetic Bollywood routine. Let's go ahead and take a look at Chauncey's profile. Chauncey has been dancing and cheering for 8 years, and the most challenging aspect of the routine is remembering all the details. Let's see what he's got. Please give a warm welcome to Chauncey.
Presenting that to us, and I enjoyed it from beginning to end. You will be getting a 10 for me.
Oliver?
That was great. I do like the costumes. We'll look beyond the, what's that called? They're great. You guys are fantastic. Loved the kicks. They seemed to me like they were on point, but you guys would know better. And you guys just had a lot of energy, a lot of power. I was really happy with that. The only thing was there was one lift that seemed a little awkward, but otherwise it was spot on. So great job. I'm going to go with a 9.
Again, I'm going to mimic my two colleagues here. Your costumes are great, so great job on choosing those. The choreography was great. You have really nice flexibility, and your fan kick at the beginning, I was like, whoa, wasn't expecting that. I think that I would have liked a little bit stronger arms and just a little bit cleaner, the two of you in sync. But other than that, I thought you guys were great, and I'm going to give you guys a 9.
So, for Ari and Chauncey, that gives them a total of 28. Nice work. Hopefully that will be enough.